I'm Anya. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I would like to show you how to prepare my mashed potatoes. We just call them zemniaki puree. I think it's from French. I'm not sure. But that's how we call them. And those are my favorite. It's a little bit of a sweet potato, a little bit of a white potato. And it's served with onion. For me, with onion. If you don't like onion, please feel free to keep it out. But I really like the kick out of onion. Okay, guys, if you are curious enough to give it a try, let's have a look at the ingredients so you know what you need. I'm starting with cutting my potatoes into smaller pieces just so they fit better in my pot. I'm using a medium to large pot for this. I had a humongous sweet potato. So I cut them, I arrange them. I'm going to pour the water over so they are completely covered. I'm going to add a teaspoon of salt, and then I'm going to take it to the stove to cook. And I'm going to cook them until they are tender. I'm usually checking it with my fork. Then using a potato ricer, I'm going to mash my potatoes. And this is an amazing way to save you time on peeling off the potatoes, because as you can see, the potatoes are coming out clean. The peel is left inside the ricer. And then we adding our butter, heavy cream. Then I'm pushing my my butter in so it will start melting, while I'm adding my salt, pepper, and nutmeg. And then I'm going to give it a good stir until it's all well combined and my potatoes are nice, yummy, and creamy, just like that. And then I'm going to chop my green onions, and then I'm going to dish out my potatoes. So I'm arranging them in the serving plate. Here we go. With the spoon, I'm usually making some pattern, and then all around I'm sprinkling my green onions. I'm leaving the middle empty just in case someone is not a big fan of onions, so they can scoop the potatoes without it. And here is how it looks like. I hope you guys enjoyed the recipe. As usually, let me know what you think, and I will see you next time. Bye.